misleading the public. Our Call 6 investigators dig into the complaints involving police impersonation. Rafael Sanchez with a story you will only see on RTV 6.
Plus, me and you both know in 3 minutes.
Yeah.
That's Melvin Hall interviewing prospective employees at a fast food restaurant in Indianapolis. He runs a security firm known as the Urban Tactical Response Agency.
Just for the records that I've been hearing, you've never impersonated a police officer.
No.
You wouldn't do that because...
Because I'm not a police officer.
Okay. And so you know the difference.
Yes.
Paul is not a police officer, but two women say they thought differently.
He told me that he was an IMPD officer because I asked him which district he worked for. He said the West Side District. He did say he was an IMPD.
So he was very specific.
He was.
Abby manages the Eagle Point apartment complex, where Officer Rod Radway was killed in September. Before that, the complex had been dealing with a couple of break-ins and was looking to hire a security firm. Hall's visit in August and his IMPD claim put him at the top of the list until Abby called West District.
They'd never heard of this name. I've let a lot of managers around my side of town to let them know that if this gentleman comes in and what he looks like in his name, he's not who he says he is.
This lady asked us not to identify her because of her job with the city of Indianapolis. She was parked on a lot on 86th Street when she says Hall shined a bright light on her face and asked her for ID.
But I looked at him and I said, okay, but for what? Who are you? And he said, I'm Lieutenant Hall with the Marion County Sheriff's Department. Let me see your driver's license.
He said he was who?
Lieutenant Hall with the Marion County Sheriff's Department.
And you're clear about that?
Yes.
Hall says he works with local law enforcement and that the women misunderstood what he said to them.
The bottom line of this, sir, I did not do it.
This past June, Hall was dismissed from the Metro Police Civilian Volunteer Program. Volunteers work traffic for big city events like the mini marathon. They get no vehicle, they get no weapon. Sources tell the Call 6 investigators that Hall claimed he was a member of the volunteer program months after his position was revoked.
Which was revoked in June.
Well, I mean, it wasn't revoked.
But Metro Police tell a different story. Hall was asked to return his volunteer uniform when his fingerprints came back.
Prints were taken once we received that information that we didn't think he was fit for the program. He was terminated from the position.
Are you a danger to the public?
No, I'm not.
Are you a threat to the public?
No, I'm not.
A source confirms that Metro Police has an open investigation against Hall. Rafael Sanchez, RTV 6.
And Hall's attorney has also sent RTV 6 a statement denying the allegations. That statement is posted on our website, theindychannel.com.
More details now from West